He's trying to stink us away from the court.